Previously, in Brothers in Arms.
Before he died, my dad told me every soldier has two families. Those you raise, and those you raise hell with.
I never asked to be squad leader.
Baker! Stand in the door!
But I had no choice. I can't remember the last time my dreams weren't about everything that happened in Normandy. When it was good.
So you're saying I couldn't hawk this in England?
Alan, it says to Matthew on the side.
So? There's probably loads of Matthews in England. Matthews who want a gaudy silver pistol.
Let me see it. Holy hell, this gun weighs a ton. You could put a hole in Superman with this.
Nothing could put a hole in Superman.
That thing could.
Dreams I can't forget.
Baker!
Like it.
I'm so sorry.
Like it. What happened? The truth tore him apart.
You want me?
But he kept it to the end of the mission.
Take me!
And to the end of his life. There were heroes born.
We wait for the smoke to build! If it screams, shoot it! If it screams in German, shoot it again!
There were things that happened after our victory in Normandy. There were things that happened way before.
Mom said I can't keep this. Sorry, Dad.
So much had happened.
Keep up the fire, and we don't die here!
So much had happened.
You think you'll get all the credit again?
Definitely. Anybody get hit on the line?
Well, you know about Leggett.
Yes.
No. No one got hit. Damn miracle.
So much had happened, and we were just getting started.
Has anyone seen him?
I can't see a damn thing in the smoke. My eyes are burning.
Keep looking.
Sorry, Sarge.
Don't be sorry. You did good.
Did she? Did she get out okay?
Yeah. Yeah, she's fine.
Liar.
Uh-oh. You wonder how these guys ever got over some of the sights and things that they've seen. starting to affect Baker now as well.
He's gone. Matt, he's gone. We have to go. Look at me. Let's move, Matt. Follow me.
Okay, so here we are. So this is going to teach us a little bit of how the game works.
Just
this is just a short section, a really short tutorial section. But as we come up to here, we now have this cover system, which is really quite nice. Everything's been updated and just looks really good.
Shit! Watch out!
Okay. Shit, let's run.
Shit, there's more crowds! Get down! Shoot him, Matt! Shoot him now!
Keep up the fire! I'm going!
Over quick! Don't worry, this does look a little bit arcadey, but trust me, as soon as we get a little bit further in, it's not. It starts to become the old, I was going to say Band of Brothers every time, a game that we love. So here, for example, we can now go over, or we can go actually sideways. So we've now got options for different cover types as well. We've got to suppress it before we can move. We could risk it. Not sure if we got in there. No. Shit. Out of his misery. Don't want to see anybody suffering.
There go the lights. The whole city. God, Matt, all those people.
Get that one first, because he's
down. One step closer to going home.
Because he was not in cover. Shit, we've got enemies. Get down.
Keep it up. We got him.
Say that cover will actually degrade. That's where we're shooting it. Can move slightly as well when you're running at sprint, only ever so slightly though. It's just the old courtroom. Is that an air raid shelter? Air raid siren should have said. Holy shit! That champagne bottle or a bomb? It's a bomb! Oh my god! You lucky son of a... Oh my god. No. No! Baker killed! No, can't be. Oh, look at that, beautiful. That's the British gliders coming in. As you can see, the new lighting engine and the new Unreal engine just makes it look beautiful.
What is it that makes a great soldier? Is it his brain or his heart? My dad asked me that question at the age of 7 when I was at the breakfast table. I remember it vividly, because he never told me the goddamn answer. He was the smartest man I ever knew, but I always felt like a bastard when I was around him.
Oh, is that Spitfires going over? Oh, it can't be. It's American base.
And he kept telling me how I didn't look 18.
You don't.
I know, yeah. Hey, you think you could talk to Corian for me?
Sam, what for?
He seems to have it in for me.
I'll see what I can do, Frankie. Don't worry about it.
You paint that yourself, Beans?
Don't call me Beans.
So, you're saying you don't know bollocks about the pistol?
Nothing to tell, Doss. Just a bunch of crap the guys made up.
Would you hold it?
People died there, man. Don't go digging where there's already holes.
You didn't answer my question, Cortland.
Hey, Corian, are we still in the range at 1300?
Yeah, I'll talk to you in a minute, Jack.
He's too young.
It's a bit of a gray area, Sam, but he's a standout if I've ever seen one. Excellent shot. The kid hit a quarter at 50 yards. A quarter.
But he has no combat experience at all.
Everybody got replacements, but we got a good one. I'll vouch for Frankie personally.
I hope you're right.
I need you to find some paint, Jess.
Sure. I'll steal some paint for you, Sergeant.
Requisition. Private.
What are we painting?
We're the tip of the spear, Jess. We need to look sharp when we go in.
Wilco! Why would you say that? He's right there!
Step back, Mussolini. Ain't nobody talking to you.
I swear to God, Paddock, I've had it with that shit!
What the hell is going on in here?
Well, Paddock said some stuff that made him sound like a real
dick. I see one goddamn bruise on any of you. It'll be KP and latrines for a week. I know this is getting frustrating. I know we all want to jump to it. Just know it ain't that simple.
Maybe it should be.
Maybe you should bring that up with General Montgomery.
Got a pen?
Plan's the same, guys. We punch through the German line, punch straight into Berlin, punch Hitler in the face, win the war, and be home by Christmas.
Hey, Paddock.
What you want, small fry?
Here's the thought. If you're gonna cheat, make sure you don't use two Queen of Spades.
Oh, you son of a bitch, Paddock.
Hey, Jazz!
Yeah, Red?
You get that paint I asked for?
We'll go!
Is Max still trailing around with Cole?
Well, he made a first sergeant.
Anyone else a little weirded out by that? It's like seeing your old boss or something.
Cortland, Matt kept us alive through shit no one should live through. We owe him a lot.
You don't want to know what I had to do to get there.
You sure this is okay, Red?
Well, we all picked radio call signs.
This will help us keep the Jeep straight.
And crush the Germans with our scary zoo animals. Scheiße! Ein Zebra!
The zebra is a fierce
Hey,
animal.
Swordfishes are plenty tough. This one time, my friend Nathan got speared through his hand with its... Is it a beak? Wait, what was the other one?
Toucan. Hey, well, peck your damn eyes out, man.
All right, guys, I don't do speeches. That was always Mac's thing, but tomorrow, we're heading into Holland and opening up a goddamn highway. So hit the mess and then get some sleep. It'll be the last we get of either for a long damn while.
fucking close! We'll be fine!
How do you know?
What is it that makes a great soldier? Is it his brain? Or his heart?
Get the Jeep out now! We have a link up to get to!
All right, we have a twofold objective here. Secure the landing site for the incoming gliders. That's you, Sam, and Xano 2. And we have to get a report from Nick somebody. He's Dutch Resistance, near a farmhouse somewhere around here.
Is it that farmhouse?
Yeah, that's it. That's me, Jasper, and Connor. We'll bring the MG. Hop to it.
So here we are. Welcome to Brothers in Arms. And as you can see already, it just looks so much nicer than the previous game. Not taking away from that game because it was brilliant and I really did enjoy it. But things have been updated. And the gliders are down. We've had that beautiful intro. And it's time for us. This is Private Connor. As you can see, there's his kit. Hello, sir. Blimey, you don't have to look grumpy. And over here we have Private Jesper, who's actually got the big machine gun, the MG. So, like the previous game, we can actually tell these to move like this, so I can send these guys off.
Get that MG set up!
And they will actually move up, as you can see. In fact, I'll tell them to move here.
Let's get that MG set up!
Move up to that point, guys. New lighting engine is really, really nice. Now, as this is actually the tutorial aspect of this, these guys are not actually going to set up, but they are quite intelligent on this. And of course, like with the previous other games, if I send them over there...
Get that MG set up!
Get moving, guys. Get some more ammo here if we want some. Ah, looks like they actually have pre-set up slightly there. Maybe not. And of course, like with the previous game, at this stage, I can call them back in, which is a World War II sign for on me. Don't bunch up, guys. So that is the beginning of part one. Let's get going.